everyone, it's Vanessa, the Global Marketing Assistant at Revitalash Cosmetics. It is finally summer and I don't know about you, but I am so excited to finally have some trips planned. I've been planning my travel for a while now and have narrowed down my travel kit to some essential products that multitask and keep my skin, lashes, and brows looking amazing with minimal effort. So let's get right into it. So first, I never leave my house without my Revitalash Advanced Eyelash Serum because who doesn't want naturally beautiful lashes while poolside? This award-winning serum helps protect against breakage while making the lashes healthier and stronger, and it can even add a natural curl to the lashes as well. And since consistency is key with this product, I make sure to take it with me everywhere. And because this size is travel compliant, it's super easy for me to pack it along in my purse for a light weekend getaway. My next step is a multitasking miracle, AquaBlur Hydrating Eye Gel and Primer. Sometimes I feel like the delicate skin around the eye area tends to get dry and flaky, especially after being in the sun all day, but this little guy solves all my problems, and then some. The hyaluronic acid in this product helps to moisturize while the biotin adds strength to my lashes and brows. It gives a smooth blurring finish, creating the perfect base for eyeshadow. I also love to store this product in the fridge to help smooth and depuff. Basically, this product does it all. Next up is sunscreen. I use sunscreen every day to begin with, but during the summer, it is non-negotiable, especially on vacation. My favorite one at the moment is this Super Goop Daily Dose Vitamin C and SPF. I really like this 2-in-1 product that helps brighten my skin complexion while providing an SPF of 40, and it doesn't leave any heavy residue. Next, I like to use a tinted moisturizer for a seamless, natural look. I've been really liking the Ease Drops Blurring Skin Tint by Fenty Beauty. This is a light to medium coverage, which is perfect for that natural, no makeup summer look we all love. After that, it's time for me to start with the eyes. I always start off with a defining liner. This is an easy to use cream eyeliner that is super pigmented and allows for me to create a ton of different looks. I like to use an angle brush with this to help give me a subtle, natural wing. I always finish my eyes with one of my most favorite products ever, our double-ended primer and mascara. This amazing 2-in-1 product features a primer and mascara to create dramatic length and volume. And because this product is water resistant, it won't run, which is a perfect product for summer days and nights. For brows, I like to use our High Def Brow Gel in Clear to give me a natural look while still holding my brows in place in the midst of the summer heat. Lastly, I always carry a gloss. This is a hydrating lip oil by CAB Cosmetics. I like that it is a non-sticky formula while still giving a nice tint to my lips. Here is the fun part, my new cosmetic bag I love for travel. It is a vegan leather bag that features an awesome window so that you can see all of the products. And even better, this bag is a part of our new Weekender collection for lashes. It comes with two of my must-have products, the Revitalash Advanced Eyelash Serum and the Defining Liner, wrapped in this amazing bag, all for the price of just a Revitalash Advanced. It's almost a $200 value. Don't miss out on this awesome collection of lash-loving products and limited edition bag. It makes lashes beautiful, eyes pop, and summer travel a breeze. It's all linked down below. Please make sure to give this video a like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you all for watching, and we'll see you all soon.